I'ma still watch the video. Who will stop? Stop doing that. Hang on, one more time.
I really missed you. I'ma fuck you in the ass.
Bro, what? Bro, what? Bro, Chad, like, YouTube is irritating, bro. I don't even want to stream no more, bro. Why? Like, that just killed my whole mood. Like,
a message from Quincy Jones.
World came together. Sadly, the song itself was a disaster. Busy for.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, and the world must come together as one. There were people singing, some famous but most not.
Am I not live? Or YouTube, bro?
This preaching right here is gonna hurt your feelings. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. Watch this.
God, send me to China. I'm like, you can't even witness at Panda Express. Africa, how about go witness at the park? What you talking about, Africa? You never even shared your faith with your neighbors. You're at your little Starbucks Bible study and you're like, God, send me to run deliverance. And I'm going like, what do you mean cast? How are you gonna cast a demon out of them if you won't even deal with your own demons in your life? You're over there feeding your demon snacks every night. Come and then it's like, I don't know why God's not using me. And God's like, I know why. Because you don't even have your act together. You're full of the world, the culture, and yourself. There's no room for the Holy Ghost. God, I want you to fill me today. God goes, where? You're busy Monday. You're busy Tuesday. You're busy Wednesday. You're busy Thursday. You're hungover Friday. You're hungover Saturday. You come over and give me a little leftover 90-minute worship, 90-minute praise. You give everybody else the best of you and me the rest of you. You let everybody else use you but me. I'm dropping one-liners if y'all have Twitter.
Come on, it's time to really live for Jesus. If you want to see more videos like this.
Bro, he wasn't even here today. Bro, why is bro?
But if you just believe, there's no way we can fall.
Bro, she messed up twice. I watched the chat. Watch that. Doc. Bro, why is my... Bro, oh my gosh, bro. YouTube, bro. I'm literally about to go live on my phone, bro. I don't got time for this, bro. Oh, it's so annoying, bro. Like, how is it not... Bro, like, what? Yo, Abby, I can't even see my stream on here, bro. Bro, YouTube is so weird. Like, why did it keep ending my stream, bro? It's so irritating, bro. Child, we are 7 away from 1,100, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Real life, oh, the change will only come when we
stand together as one. But if you just believe,
bro, people, I meant to joke, but never mind. Yo, Abby, hi.
When you,
bro, the streams in the summer, the IRL's gonna be crazy, chat. Like, the IRL streams in the summer, I'm gonna give me a camera, and we gonna start streaming off a camera, bro. Yo, chat, the streams in the summer for the
floss.
Crazy.
The thread of the flosser removes food particles in between your teeth. But if you don't floss, these food particles will accumulate and build up over time. The bacteria in your mouth will feed on this buildup, creating acids that mix with saliva to form a sticky film on your teeth. Now, over time, this film will eventually harden into tartar, which can build up on the gum line. This can cause the gums to become infected, which can eventually lead to tooth loss. When you floss, flosser...
What's uglier based on stats?
What do humans find uglier based on stats? Bad breath or tattoos?
What's uglier? Well, bad breath is not a physical appearance. Tattoos. Bro, who wants to... Bro, who likes somebody with a lot of tattoos? I mean, that's not... That basically defines you a little bit.
All over their body. Fully covered. I mean, some people are into tattoos. Let's not like include that. Face. We're going like full body. But bad breath is bad.
Bad it's breath on a physical appearance. You know what I'm saying? The only way you can smell... the only way you can tell somebody got bad breath is if they talk. How is that? Like, what? That don't even make sense. How is bad breath worse than tattoos all over your body? Bad breath is literally not a physical appearance. It's not going to change the way you look.
People don't like that.
Not great.
Not great, Bob, at all. I'm going to go tattoos. No. I take that back. Bad tattoos. Breath. Should have stuck with your gut. Bad breath, 70% of people find ugly, and 72% of people find
How the frick do people find bad breath ugly? It doesn't change the way you look, idiot. Am I stupid? How does bad breath determine how you look?
Tattoos all over your body ugly.
Interesting.
No teeth or balding?
No teeth.
Oh, really? You had to go there.
I had to throw it in there.
Well, clearly it's no teeth.
You think?
Clearly.
What'd you guess?
The other one. I'm not going balding.
No teeth?
Yes, no teeth.
You're correct. Yes. 92% of people find no teeth ugly.
Yes.
80% of people will find balding ugly.
80? Really?
Hands up. No, I'm kidding. Bad posture or no muscles?
Man, I got muscles. Bad posture, bro. Imagine walking around like you were a hunchback, bro.
Bad posture. No muscles is fine. Crazy. Bad posture.
You're correct. 64% of people find it ugly. 62% of people find no muscles
ugly. Bro, it's okay.
We gotta get in the gym.
I got a little Kevin Durant. Gym going.
Yeah, what do humans find uglier based on...
How is bad breath a physical appearance? Yo, what? Doesn't make sense. Like... Chat, I watched that. Man. Chat, I watched that.
Why did Jesus have to die?
Chat, I watched that. The greatest night in pop last night, bro. Chat was up to 2 a.m. I was watching Kai, bro. And I was like, okay. I was watching a video, and somebody's like, the documentary on Netflix. Chat, I watched that documentary. And that right there was the best documentary I've ever watched in my life. And chat, that was the best definition of God right there. Like, not the best, but it was God. Chat, like, do y'all know all the people? Chat, I don't know why that inspired me to do another one. I already did two already, but I want to do one. Like, Prince is weird. Bro, chat, that's crazy, bro. While I was watching this chat, y'all advise y'all to watch this, bro. I don't even care how old you is. Like, I don't care how old you is. I don't care if this came out in 1985. Bro, I'm 18, bro. Not watch this, bro. This came out in 1985. January 28th, 1985. That's crazy, bro. All right, you got Dan Aykroyd. You got Harry Belafonte is the reason all that happened. Lizzie Buckingham, Kim Carnes, Ray Charles, Bob Dylan, Sheila E., Bob Guido, Daryl Hall, James Ingram, Jackie Jackson, Latoya Jackson, that's Michael Jackson's sisters and brothers, Marlon Jackson, Michael Jackson, Randy Jackson, Tito Jackson, Al Giroux, R.P., Waylon Jennings, Billy Joel, Cindy Lauper, she made Girl Just Wanna Have Fun, that was her. She made that song. You got Huey Lewis in the news, you got Mario Campella, John Cola, Bill Gibson, Chris Hayes, Sean Hopper, Kenny Loggins, Betty Melder, Willie Nelson, John Oates, Jeffrey Osborne, Steve Perry, the Pointer Sisters, Anita Pointer, Joan Pointer, Ruth Porter, Lionel Richie, Smokey Robinson, Kenny Rogers, Diana Ross, Paul Simon, Bruce Springsteen, Tina Turner, Dionne Warwick, and Stevie Wonder. Bro, if all of them can step in the room, y'all can too. Like, these people nowadays can do it too, bro. I was just like, what? That's crazy. That's God, bro. Like, he accused me of animal abuse, so I confronted him. Now, Josie.
Ah, oh my God.
Hey, Peter won't like that. I might call Peter if you do that again.
Ow,
oh, shit.
W cow.
Hey, that's payback.
I know.
And because y'all were agitating the cow,
how?
I stepped on her hand, dude.
She hit the.
I didn't. agitate the cow? Why are you putting me in handcuffs?
He spooked the cow. The cow stepped on her. It broke the lady's hand.
I spooked the cow.
It broke the lady's hand?
Uh-huh. Yeah. We just got trespassed because they couldn't find evidence that we provoked the cow, even though they were...
Bro, she literally was slapping the cow. That's how you provoke something. That's how you cause a reaction. By smacking something or...
I'm trying to lie.
It's doing something to provoke them.
All right, this is a very, very interesting part of the video. But yeah, we're about to go to the rodeo. And for a lot of the OG people, you guys know what happened last year. What's funny is the rodeo ends the 17th this year, and I got trespassed the 19th last year. So I don't know how trespassing works. What's funny is the rodeo ends the 17th this year, and I got trespassed the 19th last year. So I don't know how trespassing works. If it's that, you know, if it's that serious. So yeah, hopefully nothing happens. Ooh, yeah. Okay, we got the shirt.
Yeah.
You think this will be able to help me pull some Latina baddies?
I have no idea, bro.
Okay, we'll try today. You kind of official, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, can you help me like choose a hat and some boots?
I mean, I could try.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna trust you. I'm trying to get like a Latina baddie today.
Yeah. So.
But if you just believe, there's no way we can fall.
Yeah, I got big feet. You know what that means, right?
Well,
big socks.
Chad, somebody verify watched my story. Like, he got like 300,000 followers, bro.
I'm old school. I don't know. It used to mean something else.
What did it mean?
It meant your woman was gonna be happy.
I don't know about that.
Okay. Ah! You probably bigger than 10.
So maybe 11?
Yeah.
Hey, ladies.
It looks like you.
11.
You got big socks.
Is the dressing room open?
No, you gotta crawl under it. We lost our key.
Okay, no. I can do that. Let me know. I'm about to go meet up with a Latina baddie, so let me know if my fit is good.
You're in there like.
Okay. What you think?
Why you got FR pants on?
Is this not a good one?
Yeah, go ahead and get a bottle though. Those are for working in the refinery.
Okay, yeah. Which one you recommend?
Why you look like you just woke up with from a one night stand?
Hopefully that's the plan tonight.
Probably this one. Try this one first.
Okay.
Yep.
What you think?
Those look good. Black ones are gonna go better because it'll tie everything together.
Everybody does like black.
My husband's black too.
Oh, W's.
Ooh, okay.
She got taste.
Is that like how you like your coffee?
Change your britches. Yeah.
How you like your? Is that like how you like your coffee?
Change your britches. Yeah.
She sound black.
That's it.
Howdy.
Yeah, that's it.
You gonna see?
You got a phone number with this man?
Yeah. My fault. I thought you were asking for my number. My fault. Sorry.
Have you ate today?
No, not yet.
You need to eat something because your brain's not operating.
My fault.
The customer can't use a restroom, and we're the one who's supporting your job.
They're broke, sir.
They're broke. Y'all have a restroom?
You can't talk to Amber like that.
Well, I'm just telling you. That's the fact.
You can't talk to her like that, man. There's restroom next door.
The upper management that they're not looking at.
I am management.
The upper management.
I am upper management.
I'm talking about above you, CEO or whoever.
I'll press them outside for you. I'm not gonna lie, I might have to be playing in the snow after Amber, bro. I got a little crush. Bro, shout out to Amber. You like cowboys? I'll see you at the rodeo. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I'm messing in the snow today. Fuck the Latina baddies, bro.
Hi, welcome. Thank you, enjoy.
I will. Last time I didn't.
Oh.
Last year, I got accused of beating my meat.
Oh, well.
This time I won't. Hey, man. We're not in the 1700s no more.
What do you mean?
You don't have to clean his boot no more. It's all for you.
All right, make sure he tips you good.
You don't have to clean his boot no more.
I know I don't have to. This is how I make my money.
Well, just in case he doesn't tip you, there you go.
Thank you, brother.
No problem.
All righty.
Tip really good.
I'm just making sure.
Then my nose.
I just gotta look out for him.
You don't have to, we will too.
We gotta look out for each other.
Yo, tell him to do some more hot roast
streams,
bro.
We all look out for each other.
I wish I had more cash on me. I'd have just told them to, hey, stop cleaning. I'll give you $100 to stop cleaning their shoes. Amaris, can I get a picture, please? No way she's just egoing me like that. Bro, she does me so dirty every time. We got beef now. 100% organic, farm-fed beef. Did you get her? Like, she was just like, looked at me and was like, it's because she knows me, because the last time I took a picture of her or whatever.
No,
oh,
yes, sir.
I met her like twice. You see that? Unfollow. You just.
No, but that was actually her.
Shoes. I wish I had more cash on me. I'd have just told them, hey, stop cleaning. I'll give you $100 to stop cleaning their shoes. Amaris, can I get a picture, please? Stop cleaning their shoes. Amaris, can I get a picture, please?
Bro, if that's her, she got a big old... That's the problem with the earth, bro. And problem with people with... I think they so special and entitled, bro. You don't think y'all is. Y'all got so big old egos. I don't like that. Y'all just think y'all them. Y'all just think y'all God, huh? Even God himself would take a picture. Jesus himself would have took a picture, bro. That was weird.
We got beef now. 100% organic, farm-fed beef. Did you get her? Like, she was just like, looked at me and was like, it's because she knows me, because the last time I took a picture of her or whatever. Oh, I met her like twice. You see that? Unfollow. You just lost a tier 3 sub. Yo, J. Cole. What's good, J. Cole? Yo, Drake.
What's good,
how
Jesus?
You doing, Drake? This is the GOAT right here.
He is the GOAT.
Don't bite. Don't. Oh. This angle looks weird. He's trying to bite my shirt. Yo, stop biting my shirt, man. I'm gonna give you some. All right. This was like yesterday, right here. I got falsely accused of beating my meat. Got put in handcuffs and banned for a whole year. Yo, you remember me? We don't have beef, right?
Keep going, man.
We don't have no beef?
We're good.
Come on. Good. Just shake my hand.
We're good.
Damn. I almost got arrested because you guys. Because you guys said I beat the cow.
Enjoy the show.
I can't enjoy the show if we just squash the beef.
We're good.
Man to man. Come on, man.
A
real man shakes a hand, you know what I mean? I guess the beef wasn't squashed. They're keeping the same energy a year later. His daughter wanted all the smoke. She was like, I am getting out. Why you keep talking?
Why I gotta feel the need to talk, bro? People are so weird, dog. He's literally leaving. How you gonna say get out? He's leaving. What are you gonna do? Shut up, bro.
What did I even do to her? This is like men's business. It's like men's business. Hey, would you say like a real man shakes a hand and like ends the beef? Like real men shake hands and end beef? No? I guess he's not a real man. No, they definitely seen the video. The video has like 2 mil, but I like wanted to come this year to like end it. Cause you know, I didn't do anything wrong. They tried to get me arrested. And then when they looked at the footage, the cops was like, oh, I mean, they lied. I'm not trying to be a no statistic. You can at least apologize, you know? But he didn't want to apologize. It's cool though. The beef continues. Are they looking for me?
No.
Okay, good. Now on the radar. All right, since he didn't want to squash the beef, the only way to really end the beef is by PEMDAS. Beef with beef. Ooh. Hey, any of you ladies like beef?
No. He's stupid, bro.
We like chicken.
Right? Chicken? Damn.
No way.
You like beef?
No, right?
Eat more chicken.
No, eat
more
can
chicken.
You told Gideon to get back to YouTube. I'll get my knees and pray with him.
Yo.
He not doing that, bro. That's the world. You don't, dog. No. Once you go to Christ, you can't go back to sin, bro. What's the point of going to God if you go back to sin? There's no reason to. There's no reason for him to get back on YouTube. He already did what he did what was needed to do. Maybe.
Oh, get on,
no,
bro.
No.
They want you back, man. Go on. Let's go.
I mean.
I'm not going to lie.
I don't rope your ass.
No offense. You're not good at riding. Hey man, I came back. We gotta end it. Please. The beef will be like settled. You know, PEMDAS? Like beef, cancel it out.
Okay, can y'all go on, please?
Hey, shut up.
Get cattle out of here. We need y'all out of the way.
I just wanna end the beef.
Okay, nobody's talking. Let's just.
Can he just shake my hand?
You don't want to.
Can
I'm
you
sorry.
Go harass some other kids, my guy?
Let's go.
But like, he got me, he almost tried to get me arrested by lying. I didn't send his daughter to the yard. She hit the cow and the cow stepped on her hand.
Okay. You win?
Yeah. I don't want to win.
You just did.
I'm not gonna lie. I dressed up as a cow to end the beef, and he still doesn't want to end the beef. What else should I do? Like, how do you end it?
I don't know.
Hello, officer.
Eddie, you happy to leave?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I guess he likes chicken then. I'll just leave.
Okay.
They're kicking you out?
Yeah. He didn't want to squash the beef.
I mean,
I guess going beef
be
for beef doesn't cancel it out then. Oh, yes, sir. I don't want to be put in handcuffs again. It's like animal cruelty at that point.
Aren't you hot?
Oh, thank you. You are hot too.
That too.
You like beef?
Of course.
I'll see you later. I guess the beef does continue. If we get this video to 75,000 likes, I will get 10 to 50 of you guys to dress up as cows, and we just got to force them to end the beef. So I need you guys' help. Hit this to 75,000 likes, start more, and dude. We're gonna end it ourselves. All right, boys. So currently, I am live right now on Twitch. Basically,
Chad, currently I'm live right now.
Currently looking for an intro for the main channel. So we had some of you guys submit some in the Discord. So we're gonna have strangers actually listen to y'all music, and we're gonna see which one we pick the best. So if you guys want to submit your music, go to the Discord.
Oh, and then why am I so
go
tired?
Ahead and tune into the.
Like, why did I get on stream? I'm tired. If you Oh yeah. Sanja, let's go! My boy Ty.
That is crazy. Look, let me come show the camera.
That's the QB wide receiver connection right there with an insane pass. Oh yeah, I always dreamed of being a quarterback.
You song of the year is days. We are the World Grammy Awards. Dang.
We are the world.
W's. W's, man. Yeah. I think it's the year after it's something up. That's crazy. It sold a million in 1 week. And yeah. Nah, it's the same year. I think. Either the next, it's the same year or next year. It's I had a dream. W's. My dog MJ Lionel.
Thank you. We'd like to we'd like to take this opportunity to put a very special note out.
Born to meet
like
him.
To take this time.
Honor.
I am so very, very proud, and I know I speak for Michael. We are so proud to be a part of an industry of people that in a time when the world is in need of helping each other, this music industry of ours responded. And we want to take this time to thank all of the many artists and arrangers, writers, and when I say this, I mean people behind the scenes that really made things work for us. And of course, the public for responding. But the most important thing was
thank
that
God.
When we called,
I thank God this happened, man.
You responded,
that was his
and we thank you for
plan.
It.
What the heck? What the heck?
I just want to say that. I thank you. I just want to say that. I just want to say.
First, I'd like to thank God.
Hey, give all the glory to God, boy. AGDT, boy. Give all the glory to the Father, man. The Creator, man. Come on, man.
And I'd like to say thank you for choosing Lionel and myself to write We Are the World. I thank Quincy Jones, and who is the greatest producer to me.
Quincy Jones is that guy, man. Okay.
And I also like to say, when you leave here, remember the children. Thank you.
W's.
The Grammy goes to We Are the World.
Bang, again.
Quincy Jones.
Again. Quincy Jonesy. Again. 2-on-1 night. What the frick? That's crazy. Chad, this is legendary to me, bro. Like.
Thank you.
Quincy the freaking Stevie!
I think it would be nice right now for us to unofficially enlist Dire Straits and Don Henley into USA for Africa. That would make the whole category win. And it would be no competition with this.
If I'm going to be presumptuous enough to speak for this great group,
but that song is like legendary to me, bro. Like, there's a choice we make. Uh-oh. Catching Creeps on Omegle. Seven.
Oh, what's up, girl? Uh-oh.
What's up, gorgeous?
Oh, dear. Yo, people. Chat, y'all will realize there are weirdos. Like, genuinely weird people. I don't know, God. I don't know why these people do what they do. Bro, chat. A girl can literally say this 14. And a 40-year-old man will still talk to him. What?
I'm 15.
Oh, weirdo.
They like older guys.
We can have some fun together.
Nah. These people are weird.
You're done.
I got you. Hard job. There's some people that's actually good out here.
14, buddy. What are you doing? Can we talk?
He said
14, buddy. What are you doing? Can we talk? Fuck.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good. What are you up to?
Nothing really. I am kind of bored.
Me too.
You are also?
Yeah, I'm very bored.
Okay, yeah.
Do you mind me asking how old you are?
No, I'm pretty old. Is that all right with you?
Yeah, I'm pretty young. Is that all right with you?
Depends on how young. I'm 50.
I'm 15.
You like older guys?
Yeah.
Did I just say that?
Like a lot older?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to hear.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a lawyer.
You're a lawyer?
Oh, your career's finished. How you a lawyer? You should be the one that's... My fault, God.
Yeah. That's good to hear.
What do you do for a living?
My fault.
I'm a lawyer.
You're a lawyer? Do you
you're
usually like younger girls?
Not necessarily, no.
No. Do you like me, though?
You're very pretty, yeah.
Thank you. Do you want to maybe have some fun?
Are you sure?
Want to see my outfit?
Yeah, I'd like to see your outfit.
You'd like to see my outfit?
Yeah.
Here, I'll show you. So I'm currently wearing...
This one's gonna look good in the courtroom, buddy. You're gonna have to defend yourself.
How are you a lawyer and you doing this? That sounds like a lawyer to me.
Hi.
I wouldn't hire you.
Nothing. What are you doing?
Yeah, just a little bored.
A little work?
No, I said just a little bored.
Oh, a little bored.
Yeah, you're cute.
Thank you. Do you mind me asking how old you are?
How old do you think I am?
38.
36.
I was close.
Very close.
Well, what do you do for work?
Marketing, older. Stuff like that.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Do you enjoy it?
It's okay. You know, I like it enough.
Have you, like, met other girls on here tonight?
Not yet. You're definitely the most attractive one. That's for sure.
Thank you. Do you have any kids?
Nope.
Okay, can I tell you something?
Mm-hmm.
I'm 15, but I like older.
Okay, more mature.
Exactly.
Yeah,
that's too old.
If we could have some fun together.
We could have fun?
Mm-hmm.
Do you usually like younger girls?
Depends. I like all ages.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, really? You like all ages? Bro, people are literally weird. You like all ages, so 1 to 100. You like all ages. Especially 1 through 12. Especially 1 through 16. You love them, huh? 1 through 17, actually. Nah, 1 through 19. Nah, 1 through 18. You love them, huh?
But
you love all
them. Let me show you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm wearing...
15 years old, buddy. You're done.
Hey. What are you doing? I'm 14, buddy. Yeah, you
She's
like
14, buddy. What are you doing?
Hey.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. What are you doing on here?
Not much. Killing time.
How old are you?
57.
Guess how old I am.
15, 16.
15.
Ooh, first time guest.
Do you like that? Do you want to have some fun?
Sure.
Okay. Want to see my outfit?
Whatever you want. Sexy outfit.
You want to see my sexy outfit?
She's 15, buddy. What are you doing? You're sick in the head. You need help.
If you want to just be...
Oh, 15, do you like that?
Weirdo!
Can I see your face?
Weirdo!
Maybe you can see my... if you want.
Well, do you want to see my outfit?
Your outfit?
Yeah.
Well, let's see it then.
This dude is a weirdo.
15, buddy, you're sick in the f***ing head.
Oh, people are weird. I'm so about to throw up, bro. I'm about to throw up. Bro, why am I watching this? Bro, people are weird. For girl, tell me she was 15, I'm literally leaving. I don't even care. Cute or not, I don't give a... I don't care.
What are you doing? How you like that, buddy?
Hey, what? She's 15.
I'm 15.
You're sick, buddy. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, well,
I guess this isn't going anywhere.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm very good, thanks. Well, how's your day going?
Pretty well, how about you?
Yeah, not too bad, just sitting up, relaxing at home.
You better not be.
Tell me a bit about yourself.
What are you on here for?
I'm just chatting, you know, see what happens.
How old are you?
32. How old are you?
14.
Oh, nice. So, what are some hobbies here?
Are you freaky at all?
Am I freaky at all? I can be a bit freaky, yeah.
With me?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
I have a question.
Yes, go.
What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
I like my best friend's mum.
Wow.
That was quite odd.
What?
What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
I like my best friend's mum.
Wow.
That was quite odd, yeah. Stand up and give me a twirl.
Stand up and give me a twirl?
Yeah.
She's 14, buddy. What are you doing?
Oh, well.
She's 14? What do you mean, oh, well?
What's up, gorgeous?
Hey.
Where are you girl from?
We're from California.
So am I. What part?
We're from San Diego.
I'm in the Bay Area.
That's cool. How old are you?
How do you think I am?
I'm going to say 32. I was thinking.
What? I'm in my 20s.
28.
Bro, nobody has said no.
Bingo.
That's how old we are.
I'd say the blonde girl is 23, and you're like 21.
That's way off.
Younger?
I'm 14.
Don't lie. 15. You're 14 and 15.
Yeah,
come on, bro.
Like older men.
Oh, I'm right up your alley then. Why not, right? Well, I can be, yeah.
Like, I thought it was a good part.
The freakiest thing I ever done was the Eiffel Tower.
What?
The Eiffel Tower is when... You never heard that before? So what do you got to show me? You guys got some nice...
You
want to
see that? I can stand up for you if you want.
Stand up. Let me switch you guys.
We're you want to see your outfits?
Yeah. 18 years old and 14 years old. You want a 14-year-old to show you their... Actually,
I
want to
see,
you were probably 35 years old.
I want to see some... Too, bro.
You're 32?
No, I said I want to see some...
You want to see minor booty, buddy?
Dude, you weird.
You guys got some nice... You said what?
Boy, ain't no freaking way.
Dude, weird, though.
The freakiest thing, Eiffel Tower.
Boy, ain't no way.
No,
dude,
I said I want to see some...
Oh, man. Dude,
how are
weird.
You?
You are beautiful.
Thank
I
you.
Like your mesh.
Why everyone weird?
Wow. Have a boyfriend?
No, I don't.
No.
You want to be my boyfriend?
I want to be your boyfriend. Where's the city around you? It's nice.
City? We're in LA.
Very nice view, but the best view, it's you.
You
want to
be my boyfriend?
Oh, wait, no.
I like to, but you're too young.
It's W's.
Just online relationship, no. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Never mind.
Yeah, for sure.
Never mind.
So
do you want to have fun?
It depends.
Never mind.
Like, what do you want to see anything?
I'm going to throw up, bro.
Let me see. Stand up.
How old are you, though?
Oh, me, I'm 40.
That's not bad. I like
that. That is bad.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
Oh, too young.
But do you still want to see my outfit?
No.
There you go.
But you're very pretty. It's not about you. You are amazing. I want, but it's no.
No.
You'll watch, though, if I do?
Oh, I don't know. Stand up.
Okay, I'll stand up for you.
Why are you trying to get a 15-year-old to stand up, buddy?
Never mind.
Oh, what's up, girl? Looking so clean.
I'm looking so clean?
Yes, I mean, like, you got a better hairstyle than me, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you. How old
EDP?
Are you?
He's EDP for sure.
20-something. What?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
Oh, I thought.
Let me see that hair.
This is my hair.
Where'd it go?
Today when I had a haircut today. I just had a haircut. I paid $10 and they just give me this haircut. I mean, that's the moral story.
Wanna get freaky?
Huh? I mean, I wish I get freaky with you, you know what I'm saying? If you must, I mean, we can get freaky together. So.
I wanna know how old you are first.
And then what? If I was in my younger 20s, I'd be different, right?
That's perfect.
You must say, okay. I'm 24.
Is it okay if I'm 15?
I mean, you can get freaky freaky. Yeah.
You
want to
see my fit?
What? Bro, these dudes are freaking sick in the head. That's how you tell to get no girls. But actually.
Oh, toes. I mean, I think toes.
Take pictures of my toes, buddy. Do you want to see my feet or no?
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you? What are you doing?
Just hanging out. What time is over there?
It is 8:43.
Oh, okay. What do you do for a living?
I'm a student.
Oh, a student. What do you study?
Well, I'm 15. I'm still in high school.
Oh, you're 15. Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna pass.
You're
W.
Thank you so much.
Hey, pal.
Wait a fucking... Hi, what's up?
What are you doing?
Nothing much, just chilling out. Dude, love your YouTube videos. Keep catching predators. Love that shit.
Thank you, bro. Love you.
Yeah, see ya.
Wanna be one?
What?
Hi, babe. Why are you on here together? She's cute as fuck. Are you looking for a threesome?
Yes.
Can I join? Fuck you. She's cute as fuck.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. I like the way your hair is. Who the fuck are you talking to right now? I like your white bitch. I don't fucking think so. You have a cute ass bitch right next to you and you're on this fucking app not doing anything with her.
That's my fucking sister. Keep going.
You aren't good enough for her. I could give her the world.
Wait, show your face. Ooh, maybe get out of the camp.
I'll be taking her to Jamaica, to Cuba, to Paris, and you giving her, what, 3 inches?
3 inches is big.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Rudo.
Hello?
There's no cat shit all over the floor?
I don't want no cat shit on my floor.
Yeah, that's because I decided to clean it up today.
You had to clean it?
Yep. My wife should throw me a parade.
That's how my boyfriend feels when he has to clean up my dog shit.
Yeah, you live in his house though, so...
Alright everyone, before this video goes on, the girl I use in my video is Ashley. She is my girlfriend and she is 20 years old. She is not underage. I make this clear in every video because somehow I still get comments about it. But yeah, just to make it clear, she is 20 years old. And also I made Ashley a YouTube channel. I'm gonna be helping her out over there with videos. So if you guys wanna subscribe, first link down below. And also another quick announcement. If you guys wanna make some money by posting TikToks, recently I started up a program where you guys can post my clips on TikTok and get paid. We've already had a few accounts make over thousands of dollars just from posting my content. All they do is screen record anything they find funny on my channel, post it to TikTok, and they just credit my YouTube. They put hashtag Nico is cold or YouTube Nico is cold. And if it blows up and the video is over 1 minute, I let everyone keep 100% of the revenue. This one guy in particular, he made $4,000 from one video. All he did was screen record my video and put GTA gameplay at the top. But yeah, if you guys are interested in that, screen record anything on my YouTube channel that you find funny, go post it on TikTok, make a fan account, whatever, make the video over 1 minute and you can monetize it. Anyways, back to the video.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. How's your night going?
Pretty good.
Isn't it like Nico something? Your brother?
I don't have a brother, I have a boyfriend, but...
Yeah, she's a TikTok person, but I know who
What's my name?
I don't know. I've seen you though.
I'll give you multiple choice, okay? Emily, Emma, Ashley, Olivia.
Hold on, give me 2 seconds.
I think Olivia. Am I right?
You're not.
Wait.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Nicholas Cold. Look, that's her right there, bro. I'm telling you.
Oh, it is. Nicholas Cold.
Oh, I've seen you guys before. You're 15, aren't you? 16? Yeah. I've seen you on TikTok.
I'm 20, but I pretend to be 15.
Wait, you're actually not 15?
No, I'm 20.
Alright.
No way! No way!
Why are you in auto-tune?
Turn off auto-tune, bro! I told you to turn that shit off!
Turn it off.
Yo. You think we're twins?
Yeah.
What is that in the back?
It's an anarchy symbol.
What is that?
What?
Symbolize?
Like, it's anti-government.
Is that Satanist?
No, it's just that's anti-government.
I don't think they know you.
What the f***?
Wait a minute.
Imagine if they were no government. Bro.
What the f***?
Nah, you on YouTube, dog. I love your shit. That's the
Sumptress
dude.
That's the Sumptress dude.
Act on us. Do what you were gonna do.
Yeah, do that shit.
We weren't gonna do anything.
I wanna be in the video, so do the act.
You wanna be in the video? You gotta do a backflip.
Yo, where's their apartment?
Where is it?
Can't leak.
Alaska.
You look like a streamer. Are you a streamer?
No.
Smash, next question.
The lady. The lady.
The lady.
Did you say smash? Next question. Did you say you would smash my girlfriend?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah.
And I would smash you too.
Threesome?
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
You have beautiful hair. Both of you do, actually.
Thank you.
Bro, aren't you a YouTuber, bro?
No, are you?
No.
Oh my god, you guys are on TikTok. They're on TikTok. They're the ones that like troll people and they're like, oh, like I'm 14 and then like the 50-year-old men like flirt with her.
Wait, Nick was a cold. Wait.
Oh my gosh.
No, tell me about our energy. The frick?
You really thought it was fake?
I just fake froze. You going to sleep on here, buddy?
Nope.
What are you doing?
Just trying to have a conversation.
Meditating? Sleeping? Or are you laying down?
I know you.
You know who?
Unless it's fake.
Do you know him?
Yeah.
This is fake.
No. The answer is absolutely not.
No.
Wait, absolutely not to what?
What is behind you?
Windows?
Damn. You got you. Yo, how old are you guys?
No way. Is this the guy I was talking to earlier?
No. How old are you?
18.
13?
18.
When was your birthday? Dumbass. Yo.
Yo, what's up?
Wait, are you a girl or not?
What the frick is that? What the frick is that?
False alarm.
He's my brother.
That's your brother?
I'm single.
Oh, you're single? How old are you?
I'm 18.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm from Florida. What about you?
Vancouver. Kiko, who is this?
Bro, this girl's just trying to be my girlfriend. Wait, it's crazy. Yeah, I know. It's my
who
girl.
Who is this?
They're hitting on me. They love me. It's...
No.
Guys, I have a girlfriend.
What happened?
No, he's hitting on her.
No, they were hitting on me. Look at them.
Kidding?
They're guilty. They're laughing.
Ask my cousin, bro.
Ask her cousin.
Bro, you're sweetie.
What happened?
Right? They were hitting on me, right?
No, we weren't. He was hitting
Get
on her.
Man.
He was asking me. He was like, are you single? Are you ladies single?
That's what she said to me. All right, so if you guys remember this guy from my most viewed video on the channel, basically he was a guy that just had no remorse for being caught.
So they're 15. Do you want to get freaky with them?
It was their invitation.
You like talking to minors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah.
He was a complete creep, and honestly, it was kind of funny. Well, basically, we ran into this guy a few times, but he kind of just curses at us and then skips us. But my friend Jaden was making a Catching Creeps on Omegle video, and they caught him again. I'm now going to show you guys when me caught him and then when he caught him.
Jaden, you're so cute.
You're so full of shit.
Why am I full of shit?
You're cute. I'm not necessarily cute.
No, you're so cute. How old are you?
55.
So you're hot for a 50-year-old.
Do you like younger girls or?
No. I like women, period.
But you like freaky women, right?
Are you freaky?
Yeah, Chinese are food.
For a 15-year-old.
Oh, so your body count's not very high. No,
what?
Like 27.
Bro, no, a 15-year-old with 9. I was talking to a 15-year-old with 9, 8 or 9, bro.
Jesus Christ. That's crazy for 15. It's not very high.
No, it's only like 27.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's crazy for 15.
Should we get freaky?
I would welcome that.
Just watch and learn.
You're done, buddy. Buddy, you're literally... Yeah, you're done. You're caught in 4K. What's your name? Give me your social security number right now.
15-year-olds is crazy. You're done. You
wanna apologize? Bro, Jack Doherty weird,
maybe
bro.
I appreciate.
You're a weirdo. But Chad Fien is streaming on his body. He has to close your eyes. Gotta pray to cover everybody that's watching right now. Pray to cover them as they leave, as they join, as they currently watch. God pray to continue to just cover their minds and saturate their bodies with your spirit and your presence. Gotta pray that anywhere they go, they're protected by you and they don't get fear. They don't get fear or anxious about anything or anywhere they're going to. God, I pray that you continue to guide them in all truths and continue to let them seek you in your kingdom and all your righteousness. On all they need should be added unto them. Gotta pray that anything that they're going through, anything that they're facing, God, I pray that you continue to just bless them and strengthen them and protect them from anything that wants to bother them, anything that wants to beat them down, that wants to drag them out of their current situation. God, I pray that this YouTube channel will continue to get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. I know that, God. So, God, I pray continue to just use me in great ways and continue to use them in great ways and continue to just let them inspire the kids and people of this generation. God, I pray that you continue to just let me be a blessing to them and me, let me be a light to them, God, in the name of Jesus, God. I rebuke every devil and every demon that wants to hinder them, God, that wants to attack them, that wants to set them back, God. I rebuke them and I send them back to the pits of hell where they came from, God, in the name of Jesus, God. I pray they will find you and they will repent, and they will repent for every sin they committed, God, and they will be forgiven, God, because you sent Jesus to die for our sins, God. So, God, I pray this prayer in my name of Jesus. Amen. Amen to that.
You're so cute, by the way.
I know.
So they're 15. Do you want to get freaky with them?
It was their invitation.
You like talking to minors?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do. What would you do if you had 15 minutes with them?
None of your business.
Should we leave so you can talk with them?
Yeah.
That's yeah?
Alright, bye.
Hey.
So, what's up?
Just chilling. What about you?
Same. Kind of just wasting my life on here.
Yeah? What do you do on here?
Weird
just
stuff.
Talk to people when I can.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. You probably have no problem finding people to have a conversation with you. I, on the other hand, it takes me a while. Gotta have patience.
Yeah, that's I weird. Understand that. I come on here looking for older guys.
Why are you looking for older guys?
Because I'm just like, I want to try new things. I've never been with an older guy.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
55. 14's a little young.
You think 14's too young?
I do. Not that you're not attractive. You are. But I wouldn't go to jail for you.
It's just me and you, though.
Maybe. Maybe not.
What do you mean?
No.
Maybe there's somebody off camera that's, filming all this. Who knows?
You've been caught before, huh, buddy?
Yeah.
I figured. Usually if you've been caught before, you know the whole setup.
Yep. And she's probably not even 14.
How many times have you been caught? Just like out of curiosity.
Hundreds.
A couple.
And you still come on here?
Yeah.
Because he's weird.
You don't care that you've been caught?
No. Caught doing what?
Talking to minors in a weird way.
Who started this shit that says she likes older guys? I was just having a conversation until she...
No, I know, but you said you've been caught before, so... I
feel like, what?
You know, you're...
Caught what? Did I go to jail? Did, you know, no.
Well,
you still do it until you...
Doubt it.
So you have no remorse.
About what? I have nothing to have remorse about, dude.
You've been caught before, dude.
Caught doing what?
Talking to minors! Talking sexually to minors!
Actually, I think I might have seen you on a couple of videos, actually.
Yeah, you might have.
What? What are you talking about, man?
He's still okay with it.
Why would I? It's all bullshit. You got
no, it's not.
Think about the trauma you could cause children.
Just bro, imagine if it's an actual 14-year-old. What are you going to do? So you're not weird if you actually talk to an actual 14-year-old?
Think about what you're doing. Trying to entrap people.
It's completely
it's not
up
a trap.
To you.
It's not a trap if you have a choice. You have a choice to go back to the backyard or not. Even though there's a snake back there. You have a choice. I told you about it. And you talking about... Hold on, what do you say?
You're doing. Trying to entrap people.
It's completely up to you.
It's not a trap. If you're the one in control of your own mouth. It's not a trap. You can easily just press the skip button. Or easily just get off. Or easily say, no, you're too young. Or just don't say anything at all. But you, on the other hand, decide to talk to a minor. Whose fault is that? Yours, not theirs. Because they're not forcing you to talk back. You're talking. So it's your fault. It's your fault, buddy.
Whether to make the decision to talk to minors the way you talk to them. Think about if they were actual minors who didn't know any better going on Omegle or Omi or whatever the f***, and you're sitting there.
You're such a dickwad. You don't know what the fuck
you're dickwad, about. Dick. Where do you want to meet, asshole?
Anywhere you want. Come to my house.
What's the idea?
No.
I'll blow your fucking head off.
All right, well, we got talking sexual to minors. We have threatening somebody.
That minor was talking sexual to me. Oh, I'm looking for older guys. Yeah. Good for you.
Good for you. You've got clipped 3 times, buddy. I wonder how many millions of people have seen your face.
Probably 5 million. Yeah.
You must have been talking crazy then, eh?
No, it's the same shit as what you guys are trying to pull off.
To pull 5 million views? I mean, you have been saying some crazy shit, though.
Go look it up. You'll see.
Send me your
address. Yo, what's good, Sonny?
What state are you
in? I'm in Florida.
Hey, I'm coming down there.
Yo, Chad, why did Kendrick Lamar diss Drake? Peter said, Prince, I'll live Mike Jack. Bro. Nah, why? Yo, chap. Wow.
For next week.
All right, you wanted me to pull up to your house.
Yeah, I'm coming to you. How's that?
I thought you wanted me to come to you, though. You wanted to blow my fucking head off. I can't take you
down. Yo, I can blow your head off down there.
Okay.
Dumbass.
I'd really like to see that happen, but...
Would you? It can.
I don't think you're about it. What?
Well, how original. All right, well...
Yo, was you watching the stream yesterday? Yo, chat, where's Allison at?
I won't.
Yo, Allison! Assemble, she touching all her, my body touchable like Rambo. They telling me my music's fire, feeling like a candle. She whispering, I ain't said it, she's about to handle. Who's that guy? Yeah. My fault. Yo. See. Bro, he died 3 weeks before this tour. What's good, Gonzalez? I was in here again. Oh no, bro. Nah, see, nah. I was wondering, bro. I was wondering.
I like music too. It's called ass clapping. Listen. I did this, you tried that. You copy me, that's my sweat.
Okay. Frick no.
Adventures? Dame Dad Ventures?
Frick no, boy! Frick no, boy! Yo, Chad, you wanna play Fortnite, chat? Yo, Chad, if you're not in the Discord, bro, join the Discord, literally. Yo, chat, why did they change my background, bruh? No cap. Yo, chat, wanna play Fortnite? Wanna play Fortnite? Yo, bro, wanna play Fortnite, bro? Yo, bro, we're play Fortnite, chat, bro.
The frick?
Okay. Yo, chat, I'm gonna go. What did I just see? Me, I don't know, bro. I don't know, chat. Like, what was that, chat? Yo, chat. Why do I suck? No, chat. Why do I suck at this game? Why am I so trash at FIFA? Why am I so trash? Chat, I be playing off stream, and I'm like, chat, okay, I have never scored on an actual person. Like, I scored on somebody, but they were AFK. Bro, I have never scored on somebody in that game. I have never yet. Bro, I don't even suck. It's just my controller. Chat, I had this controller for like 4 years almost. Yeah, you gotta stick just to the max. Alright, and it be one out of bounds. It's not my fault, bro. And it just, bro, somebody scored 10 goals on me, bro. What? How? How do you score 10 goals? No. And that did not count. That didn't count because it didn't count. It just did not count. Like, it didn't count. It just never counted, chat. Like, it didn't count. It's true, we make a brighter day. Just you and me. Well, something on that. I can't play with you, I'm afraid it might lose my progress on Jujutsu Kaisen. Bruh, it's just anime. I'm not gonna say that. You love it. Never mind. Bruh, that's just rude, chat. I'm about to tell somebody a show they like is just, it's just that. Bro, admit it, bro. Bro, admit it. Yo, bro. Yo, whoa. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, dude. Fortnite is so boring. Maybe because I'm a girl. Wait, you're a girl? Wait. Gianna, you're a girl? So you was arguing with another girl. Not you, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, thought she was, what up? 1v1 me, bro. 1v1 me!
Shut up.
I ain't gonna say it again. Wait, is this Ninjago? They got Ninjago in the game. Ninjago.
No, it ain't Ninjago, bro. Tripping.
It's literally Ninjago. Crazy. Bro, one for me, bro. Yes, I was arguing with another girl. Bro, Allison had to be like 7.
Ready up!
Bro, we're not doing the peace control, bro.
Yes, we is.
No, we're not. Buddy.
Yes, we is.
Bro, no, we're not.
That's why you're only level 12.
Hey, guess what? I don't spend my whole life on this game. No more. I used to play this game all the time. That's what? Years ago.
Hey, bro.
I don't want to hear that. Okay, you about to lose. You about to lose now. You're talking so crazy.
Alright. Well, all I said... Never mind.
Say it
Wait,
again.
How many subscribers you got?
I'm about to hit 1,100, so...
That's crazy. Good for you, man. I got like 900 or something.
Hey, congrats. Congrats, my heart. 40. Somebody said, this boy sound 10. Are you 10?
No, I'm 11.
Hey, you was closer. Tripping Sage, you can't be saying that. Saying what?
Wait, how old are you, Sage?
12.
No, you was not.
I ain't gonna tell me my
boy,
age.
You got a whole entire beard, my boy.
What? That's bro.
You're not 12.
Bruh, it's glued on my
No, it's not.
Bro, I cut my hair, right? And put it on my chin. Basically type. She said you sound so
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, bro. You ready to lose?
Are you ready to get boo-booed on?
You ready to lose? I think you really- You ready to lose, little bro? It's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true.
I do this. I just got on, so don't.
Oh, I just got on too. If I lose to this kid, I suck. Hey, don't do that. Don't do that.
Are you that scared?
I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. I'm so bad right now.
Peak control. 180. Hold off.
Yo.
You're literally free.
Why am I so bad?
No, I'm not on this one.
Stupid!
Wow.
Bang!
You're done.
Bro, we got a sniper. No.
What's a sniper gonna do to you, bro?
What's that? Why am I losing this bum? He got a sniper, see? That's how you kill me.
I've been using the pump. Bro, it's not letting me edit.
I miss!
Cause your butt. 180, full boss.
Yo, why is he got a sniper?
Bro, cause I can.
Drop the sniper, little boy. That's how you killing me. Oh my gosh, he's gonna try to sign me.
You're actually free?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro.
He's still trying to snipe me. Bro, this dude is an idiot. Chat.
Actually, no, I'm a trade student.
A trade student.
AIG.
Bro!
AIG, straight A student.
Why girls trying to act like Zach Cody?
Wait, are you streaming right now? Oh my god, I thought I had the fish on!
Bro, I suck right now, like, man. Stop trying to snipe me, little girl. I don't care, you're sniping that spot. Oh my gosh, I thought I had a freaking pyramid. You're dead. Come on.
Alright.
You're dead. Bye-bye. Ah! You can't hold me!
Rematch.
He's a weirdo. Rematch. They called you a weirdo.
I'm not a weirdo.
You know Zachology?
No, who's like, who is that?
The dude that be like, boss like fish, 200. That guy.
Who's Zachology?
Bro, you Zachology. Know him. You know him, bro. You're 11.
Bro.
You play Fortnite all day,
but still.
You eat, sleep, and breathe Fortnite.
No. Oh, yeah, bro. I just got on, so.
Do I care?
Oh my gosh. Yes.
I don't.
You care enough to answer.
No! My aim is so bad right there.
I don't care. Want some duos? You're not good?
Oh my god. Why am I messing up on that?
Up in the bounce? Some cheeks, though, boy. You go to the pound. Go to the pound. Go to the pound where you belong.
Yo,
go to the pound where you belong.
Why am I so trash right now?
Because you're actually bad. Oh my god! You're actually free? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm actually doo-doo, but I'm still winning. Ever go back, you want?
Bro! I just... my goodness!
18-year-old is losing to its 11-year-old is crazy.
Yo, bro, I just can't do anything. You better watch out. You better watch out. You better watch out, dude.
Wait, do you play on console or PC and mouse?
PC, bro.
Wait, didn't you build a PC?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's coming out.
Bro, what?
Yo, bro.
Oh my.
Drop down from yo.
Yo, my aim is so bad right now, bro.
Oh, the bro would have said he better be more than me.
I missed! Oh my gosh. Yo, child, I'm sucking right now, bro.
Oh, yeah, maybe you just suck in general.
Not better than you for sure. No way, I'm
what?
Losing
it. My game just blacked out.
Really?
Yes. The plan was- What?
I didn't even mean to shoot. I didn't even mean to shoot. Ready?
Green bean.
Do it again. I hit him 38!
Where is Bell looking? He's looking at the wall. I'm playing Chat, console, you playing PC. Pump is you're actually healing? You're actually bad?
I didn't heal. Why can I not heal?
Abel, careful.
Oh my god, you're actually gay. I don't suck. Cracked? Now, why are you running now? We're good.
You suck, boy. You suck. Yeah, man. You suck, chat. How old is he? 11. Bro sounds white.
I am white, bro.
You are white. Say, nigga.
Say, Monica.
Say it. All right, I say nig. You say, nig. Oh, chat. He just said it. Chat, he said it. 100%.
Monica.
Yo. Say, okay. It's this person's name. His name is Nick Kerr. Say his name. It's a name, bro. Nick Kerr.
Nick Kerr?
Nick Kerr.
Oh, Nicker? Nigga.
IR girl or general says he's gonna beat you, bro.
Bro. I'll be down though.
What? Bro, let me pro leader, bro.
No, bro.
Bro, let me pro leader right now, bro.
No. Ain't no way. No!
I wanna play this, bro.
We run in trios.
Two. But I wanna play that.
No, bro. This is booty.
Let me play it, bro.
No, I'm not playing this.
Yo, and I'm not playing with you, boy.
No, please.
Bro, do it. She called you weird.
No, bro.
Nah, he said the N-word hard R. Bro, just go to the game. Bro, let's play for... Never
no.
Go to the game right now, bro.
Bro, why we gotta play this?
I just wanna play it.
Why?
Oh, chat.
Why not? Bro. Why?
Bro, just play it.
Why are we playing this?
I haven't played it, bro. Play it.
I don't care, bro. It's actually trash.
Oh, really? It's trash?
Yes.
So I'm gonna go play it on my own, bro. All right, bro.
No! Okay. Chill.
Bro.
Nigga.
Nah, he gotta be black. There's no way he's not black.
Yeah, buddy. There's a thing called voice changer. If you know what that is.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Man, this kid is a freaking ew.
Sage, not normal. There's no way.
Bro, what?
Do it left, do it right.
Dang, die. Well, I would 1-1 RL Sage. It's not 12. You look 15. I'm 18. This kid is really moaning.
I told you he's 18.
They said stop moaning before you go to home.
Did you play today?
Bro, can I get in the game?
Did you play today?
As if you did not.
I'ma have to dig you down on some basic. Bro, trust me, it's actually doo-doo, bro.
Did you know he is gay?
Damn. What?
With Taco Bell and McDonald's.
Oh, Taco Bell and McDonald's. Your butt.
Deli on.
You
won't get fucking shit.
Oh.
What do you want from Taco Bell?
Why go back to
chicken quesadilla and two Dorito. I mean, Dorito.
Hey, you need some water? It's some vegetables, boy.
No.
Quesadilla is big, man.
Exactly.
I said one quesadilla.
Water and vegetables.
No.
Quesadilla is like $7 alone.
Exactly. What are you doing? Why you want a quesadilla, boy?
Cause, bro, they bussing.
Hey, bussing? Really? This kid is weird, bro. On my life, I win. What you win? No, they call you, bro. You gotta fight back, bro. Defend yourself.
You're about to die.
Let's play Forza.
Oh yeah, bro. Oh, yeah, bro.
Sage, you 12.
No, bro. This is actually doo-doo.
Yo, chat, if you're not in the Discord, join the Discord, bro. Send the description. Bro, the floor is lava.
Oh, my
trash.
God.
One quesadilla, one taco.
One quesadilla, one taco. I'ma have to take you down on some. Bro, can we just play something, bro?
Bro, let's play Forza Lava, bro.
No.
Yes, bro.
No, bro.
All right, bro.
Why are you always saying, bro?
Because I can, dude.
No, you
bro,
can't,
put
bro.
It on. Put it on squad fields, bro.
It already is.
It's not on field, kid.
I don't care if we got one down teammate.
Bro. You're not even going to carry, bro.
That one down teammate is probably
if you
your
don't
dad.
Carry us, if you don't carry us.
Because he left you.
If you don't carry us, you suck.
Wait, do you got milk? What? Wait, did you go to college?
Did I go to college?
Are you what college are you going to?
What college am I going to?
Yeah. Or university.
What university I'm going to?
Think about it. Wait, what side of the equator do you live on? The north or south?
What side of the equator I live on?
Yeah, what side of the equator you live on?
Bro, Chad, is Jinxie dating Ricky Hill? He got you, right? I keep seeing him.
You live on the north south side of the equator.
Where is the freaking beauty?
Huh? Oh,
am I the only girl here? Sunny's a girl. But what is up? You look for a scene, bro.
How many people are on your stream right now?
There's like 3,000.
Only That's cap.
Okay, let it be cap. We'll do. Dang. How did you just edit that? Bro, stop moaning, bro. Frick.
I burped, stupid.
Sage asks if you like, you like anime?
No, I hate anime. It's the worst thing God, I meant the worst
God
thing
the
humans could have made.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's the second worst?
The devil. Actually, no, the devil's first.
The devil was not.
He always. Actually, no, technically, God is a human, so.
God is not a human, dog.
Yes, he is.
How is he a human?
He's a spirit. Spirits are technically humans. Technically.
Bro, he's a spiritual being. He's not a spirit.
Spirits are basically.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Because they were once living.
No, they weren't.
Yes, they were, stupid.
Okay, bro, your logic. I need you to go to school. Spirits were once living. Spirits
I'm in are, school.
Spirits are what always grade are you living.
In? You're in like.
I'm done with school, bro.
No, you're not. College.
I'm not going to no freaking college.
That's just too much. Oh, man.
I gotta focus on YouTube and YouTube.
You're weird then.
I'm not weird. I'm gonna focus on my career. Literally.
Oh, yeah, baby. I'm better.
Oh, you kid. Little black boy.
You're racist.
I know you're black, little boy. You don't sound.
Oh, yeah, baby.
How did you die?
For real, chat, how you die?
Bro, you died to a bot. No way. Where we got all gold guns in this motherfucker?
Because his gold is.
Hey!
It's lava, it's Midas. Oh my god, it's coming out. It's
Yo,
coming
can
out.
You stop? Chat, what
bro,
are you?
I'm taking a big pot, you bro. I'm taking a big juice.
What does that sound?
Oh yeah, baby. Come here, baby.
He's so weird. Where's the snipers at? I gotta go
cracked?
To that thing.
He's cracked. One tap?
He's one tap?
On God?
Don't push up on my God. If you don't stop
I already
moaning.
Did. Oh, baby.
They said, please stop moaning, black boy.
I'm white, so.
The lava's about to rise. Lava's about to rise. I need a sniper. No way I don't have
to. Oh, daddy. Oh, my God. I'm 1 HP.
Sniper? No! Choice
guys, help
dead.
Me! Please help me! I'm 1
bro
HP.
Is dead. Damn,
bro, I swear to God, I'm 1 HP.
Bro, if I don't get a sniper, I'm gonna get mad.
On God, I'm 1 HP.
Bro, keep putting stuff on my God, bro.
I said God, not God. Are you deaf?
Don't let me get that sniper, bro. Is that shackles? Yo, is that racist? BLM. What the frick?
You're a black. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Bro, stop. Stop or get gay.
Bro, stop.
Shut up. That's why your name. Alright, never mind.
Bro, if you don't stop, bro.
If you don't stop, bro. Like, shut up.
Bro,
nobody
you're
likes
glazing.
You.
You're glazing.
And I told you that I never would. I love that song.
Really? That's
no,
crazy.
No, I actually hate it, bro.
That's crazy, you know why?
Why?
I didn't never ask.
Bro, stop! That song is weird.
Oh, we gotta go.
Yo, okay. But the lava.
We know
bean
right.
Tops,
we good, chat, we good. Don't
are y'all
him.
We over here?
You don't need the weirdo. I don't give
chat,
a F if he white, bro. I hate him. Tell bro to, tell him to 1v1 Blox Fruits. You play Blox Fruits?
No, I actually don't even play Roblox.
You're lying. Chat, he's lying. So the only game you eat is Fortnite. Oh, we got a build, bro. Look at that lava.
No, dude, what else we gonna do?
It hot lava, chat. Look at that lava. It's so hot. Ooh. Burning me.
No!
Burning me. Bro, I can't get up here. Oh, so this lava coming.
Yo, volcano! Y'all getting beamed. Y'all help me.
He's getting beamed. By what? Who's getting beamed by?
A person.
Where?
Oh my god, and they're freaking picking me off.
Got a suit, Craig.
Bro, that lava is right there and I have no mats.
But we are getting mats as we...
121 crack.
Oh
my gosh, I'm one tap.
What is
yo,
this?
Yo, someone build up.
Ah, no, dead. He's dead in storm.
Eat my Glock.
Bro, who was doing that?
Need,
bro, stop doing that, bro.
Any of y'all got ammo?
For what?
Cracks?
But where's his teammate at? I need him to die. Yo, this lava, hot lava. Hot lava. What is this? Yeet! Oh.
But it's about to flood the whole map. She on my
dead!
Trying to stay over there.
Bro, this storm is so fast.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, what the frick is going on? Yo, tell why this storm is so fast. Yo, he's dead.
Oh, well, I'm gonna be dead too.
Yo, I got no bro. What the? Man, I don't even care if you're right there, bro. That's serious. Dead homies.
I'm dead, bro.
Yo, why is this storm so freaking fast? I'm gonna kill all these people.
Bro.
Watch this. Come on, mother.
Bro, can you res me?
Bro, I'm not even nowhere near, bro.
I'm right here, bro. He's just red, bro.
Yo, I'm dead. You're talking about res. You're right there. Where?
I'm right here.
Dude. Right here is not a freaking... Yo, the storm's so fast, I'm about to eat my butt. Don't let me die. Oh, wait. Game Boy, are you that guy? Are you Game Boy? Are you IRL General? I didn't know that. Yo.
Oh my gosh. It's about a it's freaking flooding the whole map.
What are you? Nah. Ain't no team. Dude trying to team. Bro's trying to team, bro. We ain't teaming, dude. You crazy. Look at my face. This is not a teaming sport. My team is dead. Bro, I can't even revive y'all. Oh my gosh. Yo, glazing. Stop glazing. Please. Please don't glaze like that. Please don't glaze like that, boy. Please don't glaze like that.
Knock him down.
Bro, I can't. This game mode sucks. Like, what am I mother like? Bro, oh my
god. Go back to lobby.
Bro! Hello! I'm literally screaming. Huh? What do you mean? Sunny said join the stream, Ed Madden.
I am in the stream.
Oh, so type then, boy.
I can't. I'm on my account. It has parental controls. Actually, not parental controls. It has a setting to where I can't type in lives. Are you there?
Yeah. Bro, I'm gonna call you when I'm done. I'm literally, bro. I'm literally, bro. All right, bro. You don't care? Neither do I.
Let's try this.
Do a 360 spin for $5. All right, 360. Yeah! Yeah! He's so weird.
Bro, where did you get your face cam from?
Michael Center.
What?
I'm gonna call you after stream, bro. I'm dead serious, bro. Where's my mother? I'm out of school, dude.
Ready up.
I don't have to go back. I'm gonna call you literally after I'm done.
Ready up.
Huh? Bro, I'm in the game with my subscribers, dude. Alright, bros. Okay, then. Leave me alone, dude! Chat, why does she do this? She literally knows I'm streaming and she always calls my phone. Like,
so you know what your parents?
Bro, I'm like getting called by my own uncle when I'm streaming, bro.
Say, so you live alone, right?
Huh?
You live alone?
No. Chad, would y'all want somebody to keep calling y'all every time you stream? I'm not being rude, Chad. She knows
what type of phone you got?
11, dude.
11 what?
iPhone. Yo, Chad, if you in the stream right now, bro, Chad, we 7 away from 1.1K, bro. Literally, bro. Subscribe, it's literally free. I'm hopping on that
shit.
Sonny's hopping on. Bro, I'm the only. Bro, get in the ladies. Sonny is literally a girl. Sonny, can you please tell her that you're a girl?
Bro, when is this game gonna load?
It's gonna load when you get a toad. But child, I'll be back. Bro, entertain my stream, bro. Alright, dude.
What's up, guys? What y'all doing? We're getting in the game. Oh, yeah! Sage's IP address is 28532. Don't tell him that. 28532. Don't tell him that. 28532, bro. Don't tell him. 28532. His address is 1883 King Street. Sage, not normal. Sage, it's not normal. Sage, we'd go to the dookie. Everybody's skinny pussy popular. Hey, what's up? She be skinny pussy popular. Yeah, you to be popular. Are you just to be popular? Everybody's skinny. Are you just to be popular? Everybody's skinny pussy popular. She be skinny pussy popular. She's so to be popular. Are you just to be popular? Everybody's skinny pussy popular. She be skinny pussy popular. Game start. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Bro, are we in this car for real? Why? This ain't scary. My job is a butler. I started working at a new place from today. Apparently, the previous butler suddenly disappeared. Alright, that's kind of scary. According to what I hear, in a big old mansion, seems the wife lives alone. Bro, what the freak? Why are you living alone, bro? It's crazy. That's a big mansion. Yo. Miss Westy, I'm trying to test me. Yo, you look like a Karen, bro. You're the new brother, aren't you? Yo! Leave your luggage. Your room is the one with the red door on the second floor. My gosh, you can go from there. Okay, bro. Let me just go. It's your bestie. Wait, this way? Yo, about where? You're weird. You're actually weird, bro.
Said, dude. I heard everything, chat. He keeps saying you're a girl. Sunny is a girl. Oh, I thought Sunny was a girl. It's Mika then. But my fault,
yo,
Sunny.
I found it.
I thought you was a girl. It's Mika. I can't even move.
She riding my car.
Bro, why did you say I live on 1883 Street? Did I tell you not to say that?
My fault.
Exactly, bro. Like, he be tripping, man.
And y'all, a social security number is 28382. Cause I'm from San Diego, I'm in New York City.
Bro, what are y'all doing?
Where's the owner
at? I can't even see.
He's doing spectator mode, stupid.
Bro, hey, bro. Ew, I'm what the heck is this?
Bro, this, I don't even know. She looks stupid. Can you make me something? Bro, I gotta make you something, bro. Oh my god.
Sam, what's he good in this? What's good, Noto?
Coke? Chicken. Oh, of course I'm chicken, because Sage always loves chicken.
Yeah, okay, you're black, so. Oh! Didn't you just get a chicken quesadilla, fat black boy?
Yep.
See, Chad, you gotta shake it up. What? Shake it up. Chad, if you're in the stream, like the stream and subscribe, bro. Literally, it's free. Shake the drink up.
Yeah, so subscribe to AD underscore Madden
2. Oh, I'm not. Huh? Subscribe to who?
AD underscore Madden 2.
Hmm?
Bro, you want a drink? Do the drink right there!
Who are you?
Can you bring it from the basement? The basement? We got drinks in the bed. It's on the bed. Well, why she got drinks in the basement? Low key. That's kind of creepy.
Yeah, because they basically can have a bar down there.
Whatever you say. There ain't nothing horror about this, bro.
Why am I sitting here staring at this person, chat? Oh my gosh.
She riding like carnival. Oh. Oh, but where is the basement? We're on a mission to find the basement. Is it in here? That room raggedy. Yeah, they got a pool out here.
Bro, go back to the lobby, bro. I can't join.
No.
In the game.
Oh my gosh, you're so weird. Just click respawn.
I'm spectating.
Go to options and press respawn.
Oh, snap.
Oh, what are you doing in here?
Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Like, what? Bro, I'm stuck in stuck. Bro, what is he talking about? Was good, not Halo?
Bro, come back.
Bro, can y'all end the game?
We can't.
Whoa!
Game Boy, come here.
Why am I seeing this thing in this room? Kirkland right now?
Oh, yeah, come here.
Bro, Nightbot, what did you do, Nightbot?
Alright, that's enough. It hurt me too bad. Alright, go back to lobby, bro, since Sage is being a crybaby.
I'm so rich, I'm out of room.
People change it at the day, notice they're running.
Who's the oldest person in my stream right now? I say, who in my stream chat? Who in my stream is the oldest?
You?
I'm not in my stream. That was good, millionaire. You need to do nothing, this is so stupid.
Yo, sub up to ADN Skull Man 2 and say it's not normal.
I don't have Rocket League.
Yeah, Rocket League, but... Wait, Sage, do you got Madden?
I got FIFA. So I want to play this game. It seems like it's like, Sea of Thieves. So why does it taste like freaking water?
Hey, yo.
Bro, can you stop moaning? Are you gay?
No. I just don't have any friends.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Bro, GTA is $15, chat. Why is GTA even $20, $30, bro?
It came out 11 years ago.
Red Dead Redemption is $19. Dead by Daylight is $10. Yeah. Should I try that one, Dead by Daylight? The I Am Tour, chat. Yo, chat, if you're in the stream, like the stream and subscribe. It's literally, like, free. What are we playing, bro?
Subscribe to AD Underscore.
No, we're not subscribing to you, boy.
I say it says not normal, too.
I don't care. You put yourself in there, bro.
Shut up.
Right.
Bro, what are we
doing? Bro, pick a game. Rocket League right here. I still haven't downloaded it yet.
What did I say? Says you're not normal? What did I say?
Chad, do you have dogs?
I got a dog.
Chad, I'm not 12. Chad, I'm 18, bro. I used to say I'm 12 for a long time. Chad, I used to say I'm 12 for a long time. I don't know why.
I'm 6 years old. I'm 6 years old. Oh, yeah, but it's me and Sage versus Game Boy and a random person.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, Game Boy. Talk. Chad, my mom made a cake. She wants me to eat it. I think it's carrot cake. Something. It's something. Cinnamon. Something. It tastes like something. Chad, do y'all dog always watch y'all when y'all eat? Alright. Alright, for real. Why can't you talk? good he is gone, bro. It was annoying. Okay.
Martin Luther King, that boy had a dream.
Sonny said you're annoying, little bro.
I know I am.
Team Uno.
Team One Sage.
Uno.
Nah, I don't do this. No, what are you doing?
Why don't they like you, bro?
Huh?
Why don't they like you?
Nobody does. Cause I'm not really. I don't know how to act around. Oh my gosh, I can't build. But anyways, he just 200 me.
Yo.
Knocked.
If we lose.
Nice Sage. What'd you say?
I'm about to say, if we lose to that person, bro, I'll suck mad. Jingling.
You're weird, but okay. To this wall?
Yo, I'm dead.
Oh my. What? I was stuck in editing mode? Yo, he's.
Did he make left?
Game Boy left? Oh no, that wasn't Game Boy.
Dang.
Oh yeah?
Spam him.
Facts, not.
He been weird since the beginning. Facts, OG. He was lying about being in the chat.
I don't know how to act normal, bro.
It's okay, bro. You're yourself, bro. God made you that way. I'm saying.
Nah, bro. Cause I.
He was. Oh man. Spread that again.
Cause I really just don't know how to act around people. Cause like I don't really have friends to act around, so no.
Hello.
I don't have friends to like talk to, so.
You don't actually have friends, bro.
No.
You don't need them.
I don't have any family that comes around either.
You got God. God's your friend. Here, dude. Here, where's he at? Frost, here, bro. What's good, motherfucker? 9 plus 10 is 21.
Oh, what? Yeah. What did you tell me to do? Full box. You're actually free. You're in a trash can. Greater than a stray dog? Get off my boy, bro. Get off his tilt. You're weird.
Game Boy.
I took your wall, boy. I only have, like, one friend and you're, like, my fucking friend.
Bro, what the frick?
This is my wall too, you know. Yes! Sage, you there?
Yeah.
I got in your box!
JJ.
So I had a hitter! Pickaxe? Man. It was one tap on freeze.
You didn't kill my keyboard.
Freeze.
Dang, I suck.
Sage, what's your favorite like character from like a show? Or anything.
I don't know. I suck on my keyboard, chat.
It was like a cartoon, anything.
The guy who put it inside you.
What's your favorite?
I like Mantan too.
I have a profile picture for you. It's your wall of voice. You're about to get bean top.
I like Mantan. What's up? The Lincoln Loud, what's up?
Pickaxe.
Bro, what the frick?
My favorite song is So Low by Shiloh Dynasty.
Who?
So Low. You should listen to it.
So Low.
It's by Shiloh Dynasty. Alright, ready up.
They said it's not fair.
Game Boy said not fair.
He said you're just
too good. Yeah, because we're doing another round.
He said you're just too good.
I'm not good. Bro, I'm never good.
No, bro, I'm not big like that, bro. Little dude.
How tall are you?
18 feet.
Oh, ain't no way.
Imagine I'm 18 feet. Boy, wait, boy.
Actually, no, how tall are you, actually?
6 feet two.
I'm 4'8".
No way.
I told you because I'm young, bro.
Dang, you midget.
I know. Everybody calls me a midget. Or it's tiny. Nah, bro.
You like 11. That's literally your respectful height. I mean, I expect you to be like 16 feet, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I don't get that much.
Man, kids your age is like 8 feet now, man.
One kid in my football team, he's like 5'4" and he's 11.
11, 5'4" or 11. That's crazy. Absolutely crazy, mate.
Yeah, I think you, like, I might have 3 friends. No, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, my cousin. Yeah, my cousins. 5, 6. No, ma'am. Team.
By the way, do you have Rocket League installed? Nah, I'm gonna do it tonight. No cycle.
Team 2.
Hold on.
So I had a hitter.
I'm not gonna take a break. I was eating a cake.
Bro, are you serious?
I was really eating the cake. My fault, bro.
You good?
I wasn't aware.
My teammate is, but thank you so much.
There's a mild packet of salt there.
Bro, oh my gosh! Hey, someone. I'm so sorry, bro. Bro, So Low is like the best song right now for me.
Yo, so my mom made fire cake. I don't know what it is.
200?
Bro, what the frick? You got Fall Guys, bro? I was happy. I want to play Fall Guys with you, bro. I think I got to win.
Oh my. Yo, I just got jump scared.
Why'd you build a wall? Why'd you build a wall? Is he a Trump? Could have been it. Someone been weird, being weird in here. Who?
Nah, me.
Dang. But his gun is overpowered, bro. Bro, this is a good cake, bro.
Hey, yo.
That was Game Boy. Game Boy, why you moaning like that, dude? brick.
For real, bro.
Ned! Bro! You haven't played Fall Guys. No,
Kimmy said. It's not a narrow that keeps it together. Oh Lord, looks like it never needs.
Dead!
But I got enemies, I got enemies.
My fuck off. That's really weird.
No one is just me.
I'm dead.
She already gave me a gun.
I'm dead! I'm dead, chat. Watch my clutches. I'm coming to LeBron James because I'm so clutch. Hold on.
That's why your name is Sage, not normal, because you're not normal.
What's
you're
say?
Him.
Bruh! Nah. Bro, I'm dead. Why did I just try to... Bro, Game Boy! The frick!
Game Boy 1 HP. I am. No one's ever there for me.
Boom! How about no Fall Guys right now? I'm gonna get on after this game. Yes. Oh, crap, I missed. Frick this, frick. Come on, Game Boy. Clutch it up. Bro, my hand. Your chat, I have no mod. Don't kill me! Pick this stupid cat! Which I think my middle finger is broken. Alright, I'm closing that right here.
Because you're gonna piss people off too much?
Dead. I'm closing that right here. Okay, I'm clutching up right here. Don't let them win, Game Boy. Don't let them win. Play conservative, bro. They're going on AR to spray. A little sneaky shot, mate. What the frick? Game Boy? Alright, bro. Okay. Frick. Dang, chat. Dang. The frick. Bro, my finger, bro. I gotta get a band-aid, bro. Yo, brother. We're about to get a dub on Fall Guys, bro. What's good, Jose? 2v2 me, my friend. Yo, Jose. Okay. Get it in. Hold on. Cause this hurt my finger, bro. Got my finger, chat. I cut it, yo, chat. I was trying to dunk on my rim, and I went like that above the door, and it hit the top of the court thing. And then now my finger got cut, bro. This is yesterday. Bro, when I see blood, I start getting scared. I got scared, bro. Like, no cap. Yo, what's good, YT and Leonard? Yo, chat. Bro. Yo, chat, I'm about to get a dub, I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to get the point to the sky. What's the difference? Okay. Hold on, bro. Sonny, you take it too long, bro. Yo, hold on. Yo, Sonny. I'll do a solo match real quick. Come on, chat. What's good, Tay Tay? Yo, chat.
What?
Bro, Sonny be taking a long time. I'm gonna play one match. And this match I'm gonna win, chat. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I need this win. Come on, chat. Come on, chat. What the frick? Bro. Ha. Wow. I suck. Nah, that don't count. That don't count. Bro, Sonny, be faster! Dang! Freaking game is stupid, bro. I don't like this game. Can I leave? What the? Sonny, I don't even know your name. Sonny, what's your name, Sonny? What the? Hello? Hello? Bro, my Fall Guy's broken. Bro. My fault's on you, bro. That game just made me mad, bro. I just know why I didn't qualify. Sonny, what's your name? Like, Sonny, what is your name? This is why you never play with me. I don't know your name. What's good, Donovan? Sonny, what the frick is your name? What's good, Monster? Bro, I don't even know Sonny's name. Sonny, what's your name? That's my color. My color's wrong. Had to be my color. Sonny. Sonny again for the second time. Sonny, what the frick is your name? Sonny! Sonny! See? This is why we never play. I don't even know her name. Your name. Sonny! See, chat, this is why I never... Bro! Sonny. Sonny. If I play this game and you don't tell me your name by then, it's GG's. If I get in a game before you tell me your name, it's GG's. Bro, Sonny, what the frick? Bro. What? But Sonny, so why did you tell? I don't get it. Come on, Sonny. Chat. Uh-oh. JJ! Come on, chat. Chat, that's the first time I passed that level in my life! Bro, how you there? Let's go, God. Come on, chat. Walk in, bro! How you right there? Is this the only person left? Everybody died? Bro, can you stop? I'm watching him. Nah, I'm watching this dude. Nah, I'm watching you now, boy. Bro, that dude just hit me. Oh, that level is impossible, bro.
Like, bro.
Bro, this game is annoying, bro. I freaking... LOL. It's funny. That was funny.
You are very beautiful. Do you have a husband by any chance?
Dear Jim Harden, drop chat. One more still can't stop me.
You are very beautiful. Do you have a husband by any chance?
All right, y'all, we're currently at Wesley Hospital right now, and I got a random DM from somebody on Facebook. And because I say that, don't start texting me on Facebook, y'all. Don't be weird, because that's what they do, bro. They find out how to contact me, and then they all go do it. There is a kid that watches the videos. I guess he got hit by a car. He got into a car accident. I think he broke 4 ribs, and he also fractured some stuff in his legs. So I don't know. I don't know what we about to get into, but he's in the Children's Hospital, so we're about to go up here and visit him. I got this big bag of merch right here. You know, I got a big bag of merch for him with the Spider-Man, you feel me? I got more than enough wristbands for him and his homies. Come on now, bro. As y'all see, we finally in the big body bourbon cruising around. We need to get an actual driver, bro, because Michelle Obama up here, she don't need to be driving, bro. But yeah, I know, because me and you was in the backseat together earlier. We was just hanging out, bro. Rock, paper, scissors. The tummy hurt. Up to the mic? You know me so well. Sign this, boys. Or so I say men. I don't know. He just needs to stand up. I don't know why he got his cheeks poked out like that. Do you have something in your butt? What is that? Oh, that's your shorts. Bro, I thought that was like, I thought she had a banana. I'm just here to make sure y'all don't touch each other right through here. Y'all a little bit close, man. Watch out. Ain't this like cotton? Is that cotton? You ever seen that one? Actually, you don't watch SpongeBob, do you?
Only because I had to watch it.
Listen, if you know that a dude looks good, bro, it's just your competition. You're telling me if Michael B. Jordan walked past you, wouldn't be like, damn, he would take my girl. You're telling me you wouldn't do that?
No.
How you doing, Patricia? How you doing, honey?
I feel like at this point, you would have met one that is
his
really
name, Patricia. Like, what's a really Elizabeth. Old white lady name? Meredith. Hold on, let me get a bucket before I go see, bro. No disrespect to bro, but I gotta get me a bucket, bro.
Oh, yeah, Jay's so trash.
17 and down. Oh, okay, just, you know how to put that in. What's up, Danny? What happened? Hey. Talk to me, man. What happened? Now, how did you get hit by a car, bro?
Because she slowed down. I tried to walk. She sped up and hit me.
Oh, my. We got beef. You know what her name is?
After she hit you, did she, like, stop and help you out or anything?
I don't even know. I was knocked out.
That's not funny.
She pranked you, bro. She.
That's not a prank at all, bro.
How you feeling?
So he tore his ligaments in his knee. He broke his knee in like 2 different places and the ligaments is ripped. And he broke 4 vertebrae in his back.
What's the last video you watched?
Oh, I just watched it.
Wait, for real?
He was just showing it to me.
The walkie-talkie one, yeah.
Oh, this is your mom?
Yes, ma'am. This is my mom. This is Mama Harding.
How you doing, Mama?
She's like Michelle Obama in Wichita. But we got you this big old bag of merch, man. So whenever you all good, you can rock some stuff. And guess what? Bro, you can make some money, bro. Sell these to your friends.
Hey.
Yeah, but this is all yours. Yeah.
My brother, he said he saw you at the church.
Gave him a
wristband. They was actually walking together, him and my grandson, and she hit both of them.
Oh my god.
But he's okay. He's okay now.
But his knees are scraped up.
Hold on, where is this?
Nah, y'all gotta split that 50-50. Nah, I'm splitting that 50-50, bro.
Yo, chat. You a girl? What's good for the premium? Yo, chat.
When you make a full recovery,
we gonna make it. Drake and J. Cole.
As soon as you're good, move around.
Let me see. I heard the verse, but... Future. Yo, Chad, I got some Chinese chicken. Yo, Chad, I'm not fat. I'm literally not fat. We don't trust you. Wait, what's that? Wait. Who's this? Chad, what's this song called? All it is, we don't trust you. Hold on, this song right here.
Fake ran all over you. Hate ran all
is it this?
Over you.
Hate I think.
Over.
Fake ran all over you. Hate ran all over you. It's not. Fake ran all it's like that. You. Hate ran. I like that. This one. Future Metro Boomin like that.
Gotta find my joint up on this bitch. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.
Duke Dennis! Let's go.
Yeah. To the cold, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gon' make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gon' wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. All my hoes do shrooms, nigga, all my hoes do coke. 20 carat ring, I put my fingers down her throat. If I lose a carat, she might choke. I know she gon' swallow, she a goat. Free band, nigga, bring the rats in. Got the shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think Kusha's out of bitch, she a trap, yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model's still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick.
I like the beat.
I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we bout to irks in this bitch, you murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby, you know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck them at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can have that look, bitch, you ain't mine. Young dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
These niggas talking out of their necks. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak diss and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom.
Bro, nobody care. Prince live Mike Jack. Who was better, chat? Who was better, Prince or Michael Jackson, chat? Michael Jackson clears that guy.
For all your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Man, that's a K with all these nines.
Selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga, selling laws, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
Drake compares himself to Michael Jackson? Bro, do you know Michael Jackson has the highest, the best album in history? Like, what? Bro. Who's better, Kendrick Lamar? Yeah, Kendrick Lamar or Drake? We personally Drake.
Young dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that. Came a banging dope, niggas was John slanging
powder. Walk in a strip club, make it rain for 3 hours. Locked in and now I got my phantom in my driver. Perked out, took chances in my hood like Nevada. Surfed out outside, white interior lasagna. Hundred thousands, I just cashed out on the designer. Got to buy what nigga.
Let's look up. Best. Hold on. Albums of all time. Michael Jackson's Thriller's first. Bro, Rolling Stone? Nobody care about the Rolling Stones? Top albums of all time. Let's go. Let's see if Drake... Hold on. This is Cap. 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 This is all Cap. I'm waiting till I see Michael Jackson, bro. This is all Cap. Prince? No. Bro. What? Where's Michael Jackson? Hello? Chat, where's Michael Jackson at? What? But Michael Jackson should have been first. Yo, Seth, I got a song for you. Who this whole Drake talk about? Control. Bro, I don't trust that. I don't know why I don't trust it. Bro, Springsteen, that boy right there. Bro, where's Jonas? Bro. Bro, Michael Jackson has the best album of all time. Literally. Let's do the 70s. Did it come out in the 70s or the 80s? The 80s. Thriller is not second. Bro. Thriller is literally better than this. It's literally higher of all time. Hello? Then you got, let's look at... Was Apple Music gonna let me sign in? Bro, can I sign in? Hold on, chat. Hold on, chat. OBS has not crashed, idiot. Deactivate my camera!